And he'd always joked about he was going to build an underground grow operation and had all the plans for it. He was like, "Let's continue." And over the years, he had become pretty darn successful just having a cabinet install business. And it just dawned on me, maybe he actually did, because he seems to have more money than just that operation should have provided.
Yeah.
So I'll have to ask him.
Yeah.
I mean, we're great friends.
Yeah.
And I never have.